everybody. My name is Kim Mayberry, and I'm going to lead you through a little joy workout here. This is our warm-up. So it's all about finding the beat, having a good time, listening to your body. Take a big inhale, rise up. 3 and 4, and then just shake it up. And then, and 1. 2 and 3 and 4, and shake it. And up. Inhale, exhale as you shake. One last time, we're going to take a step touch. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Watch my hand. There's a little bend at the wrist and a tap. Bend at the wrist and tap. You're going to feel it through the arms. Just work it through these smaller muscles. Two and one. Other side. And reach. And reach. And reach. Keep smiling. There's four. Then we're going to take alternate. Two. So reach side to side. Reach. Feel your obliques. Working. It's just all happening here. It's all happening. Four, three, two, one. Take it in. Elbows up, stay up. That's the key. Four, three. We're going to keep hands extended. Reach the palms towards back behind you. Take a little pulse. Pressing, pressing. Energy, like you're pressing against the wall. Four, three, two, and one. Release. Take a stretch. Hug one arm in across your body. Take a nice big breath. Release. Maybe up and over to one side. And the other arm comes across your body. Give yourself some love. And release. A little stretch to the side body and the obliques. Both arms up. And exhale. Time, take a little step back. For this song, we are going to work through the legs with a lot of plie squats, regular squats, all the legs. So take your steps a little wider. Good, just opening up through the hip a little bit. Send your booty back, pull your belly button in, roll the shoulders back. Get a little bit lower, engage the quads a little bit. Find that feet. Good, toes are going to turn out. We're going to square our shoulders over our hips. Belly button pulls in. Find a little turnout. We got a plie squat in four and three and two and one. So it's a reach, straighten the legs, pull it down. Reach and pull. So you want your knee, joint stacked, so knees over the ankles. There's four. Three. Take a nice big inhale, exhale. We're going to hold this one down for the plie. Arms come out. Good. So it's a little pulse. There's four, three. Let's get some calf muscle action. Pick a heel, lift it up. Tiny pulse. Ooh, I feel my quads. There's four and three. You can dance it out on top because that's more fun. Other side. Lift the heel up. Look, you got the biggest pair of high heels on. And pulse it. And three and two. Ready, alternate. Stay low. Find your balance. Now again, you might need to adjust here. Ankles are underneath your knees. Ready? Can you keep it low and just speed it up? Woo! Woo! There's four and three and two and one. Walk it in. All right. Square up those feet. About hip width apart. Good. Belly button pulls in. This time you're going to sit back with your booty. Squat it back. Press it up. So I want a nice little sit to engage your gluteus maximus. Spine stays nice and straight. Belly button pulls in. Two. And again, you're going to find that little pause. So, like you're tucking down a ski hill. If you do skiing, I don't even really ski, but this is what I imagine it looks like. You can dance it out. Just take your mind off things. Should feel those quads on fire. Yep, keep it going. Let it burn. Let it burn. Make sure you can see your toes here. Four, three, two, step it out. Boom. Nice. All right, let's do some more, shall we? There's four. Three, we're going to take the squat a little bit wider. Send your booty back and press it up. See if you can get a little bit lower. And I want a nice opening through the chest as you stand. A little press through the hips, just working here to open up through the hip flexors. Nice. Ready? You know where we are. We're staying low. We're pulsing. Energy is in the heels. You should be able to wiggle your toes. Okay? So energy is back in the squats. Good. Can you make it smaller? Just teensy, teensy, tiny. Teensy, teensy, tiny. Feel those legs burning. Four, three, two, one. Inhale, rise up. Ha! Shake it off. Let's do a little dance. glutes. Belly button pulls in to support your lower back here. Four, three. We're going to take the knee up. Four, three, two, one. Hands up. Reach back. Now, if you want, you can take a quick little lunge. You're going to work through that stability. Keep that front knee over the ankle. There's four, three. Find your balance. Two, one. Shake it off to your center. Shake it off. Let's find the other diagonal. We're going to take a step forward and back. Four, three, two, one. Sit back. Yeah. Take the arms. Open it up to the chest. Two. And one. Find that back leg lift. Hey. Good. Hips are square. You're going to find your balance. Find the knee up, back. So a little core work. Again. Back knee stable. Four, three, two, and one. Inhale through center. Shake it off. All right. Join me here on all fours. So knees about hip width apart. Wrists underneath shoulders. Roll the shoulders back. Pull the belly button. You're going to take one leg here. I'm just showing you on the side. Keep your, try to keep your neck in line with your spine. Nice tabletop position. We're going to inhale that leg up. Find your balance. Flex your foot. Take a little lift. You're going to feel your abs engaged. Try to keep your hips square. Find a little lift here. So, energy to the back of the leg. Pressing out through the heel. Two and one. Find a point. Pull that belly button up to your spine. Keep the pointed toe. Tiny circles here. Energy through your glutes, your back, your core. Everything's working. We're going to take the knee in and then lift that leg high. So hug it in. Hug it in. Press it up. So try not to sway through your back. That belly button folding nice and tight to support the lower back. Four, three, two, and one. All right, we're going to take the flexed foot, meet in line with the hip. Press it up from here. We're going to use the hamstrings a little bit more. Hamstrings and glutes. Neck is nice and long. Keep that long spine. Four, three, take that knee behind you. So you're going to press the outside of the body
So much for taking that little 20-minute workout. Take care of yourselves. It's all about feeling good, and I hope you'll join me again for another workout. I add a new one every Wednesday and sometimes even more. So thanks so much, and please like and subscribe. Take care.